Now, don't live stressed out trying to guard your reputation. Guard your heart. Make the decision to not live offended, upset, trying to pay people back, and God will take care of your reputation. He's heard every negative comment that was said about you, the insult, the disrespect, the betrayals. He's going to make it up to you. You do your part and stay on the wall. Keep doing great things. Keep being a person of excellence. Keep dreaming, keep stretching. The naysayers cannot stop your purpose. The negative chatter is just noise to try to get you distracted. Don't take the bait. Stay focused and leave your reputation in God's hands.